is up and welcome back to another video. Today we're at the old house.
For those of you who don't remember, this was the old house that I used to live in before I left on my mission. I came back. And, now we have a new house, so I have to get the old house ready to sell. So yeah, if you don't remember, this is like the old house. This is where everything started, bruh. Some of you can remember this view from right here. So you can remember this one.
A little camera ready.
This is where, you know, man.
Come on, let's go do some yard work.
Crazy to be back. Didn't think I would be back, but I am. But yeah, this is where it all started. We're kind of just sanding on the walls and patching them all up. Cause dude, like 13, 14 years will do some damage. Yeah, it's a process, but I'm just helping my mom out. So yeah, let's sand some freaking walls, I guess. So many memories in this place. This is where we grew up. It's where we met Josh and Jordan. My grandma used to live downstairs, but now she's living in her own place. Yeah, things are just changing, bro. Just tough. I don't even want to talk about it. It's just tough. This is a room. This is the room. My old room. That hole in the wall, ignore that. And I mean, I didn't think I'd be turning this many like pages or chapters, I guess, in my life. Like, coming home, you usually expect to like change things like what you're gonna do next in life, like job, school, things like that. Yeah, I mean, there's more chapters than one turning, but that's what makes it fun, right? That's what makes it exciting. So it's pretty dope, but pretty sad at the same time. So yeah. Okay, I'm here with my mom right now. We're at American Burger, straight fire, first of all. American Burger, if you wanna sponsor me, go ahead and do it. I'll put my email and everything linked in the description down below. What are you gonna miss most about the old house?
The tree
in the backyard?
Yeah, I love the tree. It was just a tiny tree when we bought it, and now it's a nice big tree with the slide and the swing. And now I have no trees.
That's what you're gonna miss the most? Not like anything else?
House-wise, no.
Bruh.
Miss being down the street from Lake and his.
So many great memories. Like I said, we're gonna run a little tribute of all the stuff that we got. Yeah, go ahead and run that right now. Okay, that was cool. It was a nice place. What was it? Now it's
weird, buddy. You're weird.
Salt Lake City, Utah. Home Depot. Yo, tease up. Dude, Home Depot or IKEA like though?
IKEA.
Have you been to IKEA, Boogie?
Yeah, it's nicer. But I think IKEA is just like furniture.
It's not anything like this though. Yeah, this is for the real man.
And to get this one's nice too.
Huh?
Happy
friends. Mama, stop twerking, dude.
What's up, bro?
What's up?
Welcome to the crib!
I don't know how to take a picture on this.
Sundays consist of church and football! Let's go! Josh's team, the Eagles.
The Eagles.
You know what we were talking about that last week? How much luck plays in actually be good at something?
That ratio that Jordan said, 80 to 20%, that 20% is in favor of the Eagles every time they play or step on a football field.
The NFL.
It's a Super Bowl run for sure. Mark my words, what is the date?
The Eagles actually are trash.
Hey, bring it over here. September 25th, Eagles undefeated season plus a Super Bowl appearance.
Can we get a rundown on the Eagles schedule real quick?
Hey guys, welcome challenge. Back to the channel.
We don't know how to unzoom it. Tiana, what'd you do yesterday?
Oh.
But look at my nails.
The claws.
Hey, what's going on over here?
You have to, dude.
I need a top five.
You need it. I need a manifest. We need it, dude.
This is for the trap house.
Yeah.
Who's that just for you? He said he's in top five, guys, which means all this footage of him is going in the video. You're crying?
No!
Why are you crying, dude? Stop crying.
Jordan came out of the shower, he's in there for like 10 minutes and then he went to the straight to the room without saying hi to Lana and she started crying.
Yeah, put the camera on.
Wait, hold on, I'll really cry.
Okay, go. Ew.